Good morning, my name is Father Rayappa. I am in Bhutan. At the back, the big mountain that is called Indo-Bhutan. There is a small village at the bottom of the hill called Jaigaon. That is Indian side, okay? I am standing in the Bhutan side. Bhutan is beautiful. It is a carbon negative country. And their carbon footprint is very, very low. When you compare to India, 1.25 billion people, we pollute. You know what Bhutan? Bhutan is only 7,50,000. 7.5 lakh. I'm talking about, it's the population of the Vellore town in India. What's going on with India, with the population? Bhutan is 7.5 lakh. And their carbon emission is only 1.5 million tons. Of carbon. That is nothing. Their forest can take up the carbon emissions done by or released by Bhutanese, but India, we exceed so much of 6 billion tons. That is shame, because we are 1.25 billion. So Bhutan forest, 70% they are keeping forest cover, but India, 20%. So this forest can take up carbon emissions. So the emission is only 1.5 million tons, Bhutan is carbon emission. But their forest can take up 6 million tons of carbon. That means 4 times more than their gross national emissions. But they are helping, Bhutanese forests are helping India and China to detoxify their own carbon. We are putting carbon in the atmosphere. China is putting carbon in the atmosphere. Thank God Bhutan forests are acting as a carbon sink. It's a blessing. Actually, Bhutan is helping other people to almost buying carbon credits. Carbon credits. Only in Bhutan, the carbon credit policy is working perfectly well. In other parts, it is a bogus. Rich countries buy carbon credits and they use for their entertainment and for wasting purposes. But Bhutan is a role model for the whole world. 200 countries should employ humility and simplicity and learn from Bhutan. Thank you, Bhutan. God bless you. Bye.